Sashish Multanani from The Art of Making Chocolates and More. I'm here today to talk about a combination class which I've introduced of my most loved class, which is the Hot Chocolate Stirrers. This is a complete value for money class because I've combined two delicacies in one class. This class is basically about the hot chocolate stirrers and a trending hot chocolate bombs. So I've combined these two together to make it a complete packed trending hot chocolate stirrer and bomb class. So let me talk about how I start with my class. First of all, let me introduce what are sticks. These hot chocolate sticks are basically meltable flavored chocolate which are dipped in hot milk and stirred it as a hot beverage. You can also have these as cold beverage by chilling this flavored milk in the refrigerator and have it as a cold beverage. Now, what are hot chocolate bombs? These are hollow balls filled with different kind of mixes inside and had with hot milk as well. But the combination is completely different of both because we have actually given up with a lot of combinations and flavors in our bombs. Traditionally, hot chocolate bombs are made with marshmallows and cocoa mix. But I have introduced and innovated different flavors in my hot chocolate bombs. So we don't put all the time our cocoa mix and marshmallows. So first, let me run through what I'm going to teach in this particular class. First thing, I give a lot of theory about what are chocolates, what is the difference between a compound and a couverture, how the correct method and technology is used for coloring your chocolate to give the perfect shine and finishing of your chocolates. Also, we give the perfect colors so that it really becomes appealing for everyone to have it. This is very appealing for all the age groups as well. So whether it's kids, teenagers or adults, all can have these very relishingly. Coming to your hot chocolate stirrers, we first start with our black and white stirrer. So if you see, we give a technique of a black and white look, half and half, with white chocolate chips and dark chocolate chips on opposite colors. So there are six stirrers taught in this class. Second is your cookie and cream. Okay, so where we used Oreo cookies, of course, I give a lot of variations. You can change the cookie and make it into a different cookie stirrer as well. This is a trending Biscoff fault line stirrer where I've used my Biscoff spread as well as the Biscoff biscuits on top for garnishing. These are my Nutella hazelnut stirrer and I've also shown how to do the packaging. We also discussed two more variations and packaging in our stirrer so it's easy for you to transport and of course as giveaway as hampers. Next is your bubble gum. These are again very, very fancy and appealing for kids as well as teenagers. So that's your bubble gum with some colorful balls on it. These are some traditional stirrer. This is your rasmalai pistachio. You can see we have loaded with pistachios inside our rasmalai stirrer. So these are also loved by all the adults. Coming to your bombs. Now bombs are with different flavors today. This is our traditional hot cocoa mix with some chocolate chips. You can skip off marshmallows if you want or you can put marshmallows. It's completely up to you. Then we have a coffee. That's a hot chocolate coffee bomb where I have used coffee beans and also I teach the method of having the gold dust on your bomb with some shimmer. That's your silver shimmer dusted on it. Then is your Bonvita with some chocolate shots on it. Again, you can see the gold dust technique that we have done in this bomb. In traditional flavors, we have our Thandai with pistachio. Then we have our granola with our almonds. These are roasted almonds with granola. You can use muesli, cornflakes, whichever cereals you like to have. And our trending matcha. That's your matcha chocolate bomb with some matcha powder, also some coffee bean. Okay, so these go very well in your mugs wherein you put your bomb first and then pour hot milk and stir it. To add value to this class, I've also shown the trending pinata heart bomb with cocoa mix and chocolate chips and some red sprinkles on it. To get the perfect color of this pastel pink, I also give you how the perfect texture and the color is given. And also, we have covered in such a way that it looks neater. You just pour this and I'm going to demonstrate one of the pinata heart in front of you. So we're going to put our pinata inside a mug like this. And you're going to pour hot milk. And you can see slowly, slowly the bomb will blast. And all the flavor will come out of, yeah, see, there it starts bubbling. Okay, so that's how the bomb blasts, and then you just have to stir it, and this becomes your complete flavored milk. And this is a raspberry flavor. Yes, this is a raspberry cocoa mix flavor. So that's your hot milk, which is made out of your hot chocolate bomb. Okay, we also cover in this class your costing, packaging, transportation, the right way of keeping these stirrers and bombs, the shelf life of it, and how do you store it also. So to add value to this class, do join in for my hot chocolate bombs and chocolate stirrer class. Do contact me on 9765127864 or 7709127764. Thank you.